My name is AJ, and I have asthma. Asthma is when your lungs become inflamed or like swell up when like you start doing strenuous activities or just really walking day-to-day things. I was diagnosed with asthma when I was 5, and I think the early symptoms I had were like just being in last place when running. I couldn't really push myself as hard as other people. My family history of asthma, a lot of my cousins have it. I think my dad has it, aunts, uncles. It definitely runs in my family. Some of the symptoms I have are just like wheezing, just shortness of breath. It really hinders me in class when like I'm wheezing and like if I breathe out loud, like I have to breathe with my mouth open, like I can hear it. And it's just kind of annoying. My hobbies include playing basketball, playing video games, overall having fun with my friends. My asthma has definitely interfered with a lot of my hobbies, especially playing basketball, just running up and down constantly. I always feel like at certain times I just can't really push as hard as other people can. Growing up, I had to explain it to a lot of people because they were always wondering why I had like this red thing out of my mouth, always like, oh, is that air? But as I got older, more people were understanding of it. A lot of people have like quote-unquote asthma. They're like, oh, can I hit that? I'm tired. But yes. Asthma has definitely interfered with my ability to play at certain times, just like running 17s and everything. But it just honestly made me work a lot harder to get to the point where I could be at the same level of fitness as everybody else, even though at certain times, asthma really does hold me back. If I knew somebody that was just diagnosed, I'd tell them just don't be afraid to just let people know, like, if something's too hard or you need to take your inhaler, just go and do it. Like, it's definitely okay. One moment I remember specifically when I was younger and I had an attack was during the pacer exam. I'm not sure if people really remember that, but just running back and forth. And I just remember being in competition with all my friends and, like, I had to keep going. I just remember wheezing so hard and just pushing myself and then really just having to go till the end. Something to tell people is don't share your medication, even if people are like, oh, you know, I have that inhaler, because everybody's medication is different. Like, I have a steroid, somebody might have a heart problem, they might not be able to take steroids. Also, people just, you know, I wheeze a little when I run, you know, you shouldn't give them your inhaler, you shouldn't feel pressured.